Beard's getting a bit bushy at the sides, and I quite fancy going back to the goatee. So, how am I going to do that? Oh, I know. I'll use the funnel technique. Allow me to demonstrate. You get a good shaver, a good trimmer, and make sure it's well oiled because these work so much better when they're oiled, according to the manufacturer's instructions, obviously. Take a funnel, which self-centers on your chin, and stuff your entire beard into the funnel. Poke it right in at the sides because you don't want to cut any of your long goatee off if you've got a long goatee in the first place. So get it all poked in at the sides. Get it absolutely center and then start trimming. Better. I'm just going to trim up to the spectacle then. Then go to a proper mirror, not the phone, and finish the job off properly. But there we go, back to the traditional long goatee.